helps as they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
Talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No, really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No. Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Faster. Talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No. Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
It's not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.